know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's got to be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Should I be nervous about this?
Given your personality, your life experience, and everything else you've done to make it to this moment, yes.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think that creeper was really going to explode.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere. I'm proud of you guys. Oh, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't. Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I, we're gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whenever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well, I'm a very busy man.
I'm ready to do this deal if you are.
My deal is with Petra.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well,
you do or you don't. Better not be toying with me.
Of course I have it. What kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Let's see it, then.
You want to see it?
You bet I want to see it.
I'm going to show you.
Show me, then.
Stop rushing me. I get nervous when I'm rushed.
I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor!
Not a moment too soon. You almost soured the deal.
Oh, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
Take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
You'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere? just have to find him again. Go.
Amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks too? Your beacon wasn't too shabby. You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square. Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so.
Why? He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
Not if you know what's good for you.
Keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Cool beans.
Cool-rama.
Ah, see you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Trap, didn't you?
Well,
wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. Just got a short attention span.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine, he's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get home.
I see you now, weirdo.
Well, it isn't Team Trash Bag. How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. Does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
Aiden, you idiot.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move.
Hey.
I said I was sorry. Reuben, is that you?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
It's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Run off in the woods.